Admitting the scholars that we have now, and we knew we had a challenge in order to bring them through this program. We brought them through this program. We had ups, we had downs, but we made it through, and it feels amazing that these former scholars who are moving towards being professionals have morphed into beautiful butterflies, and we're really, really excited about the potential ahead of them.
Today was really a day about celebrating the achievements of our graduates. It's the first graduating class, so they're really very special. Today was really special for me because it was 1 year today that that I actually interviewed to become a professor here, and so it's kind of full circle.
Right.
Our journey has been hard and long, but it's amazing and well worth it.
The other thing that people need to regard is that in CUNY, your college is made for working families. It's made for middle class families. And this program is going to help people who are coming from working families to leap to another class in terms of being middle class and upper middle class people, and also being able to give back to people in their community. So we're really, really excited for what happens in this community.
The hopes for the program going forward is just to grow. We have twice as many students coming in as we had last year for next year, which is amazing, and hopefully the years after we'll have twice as many more. And we'll establish internships in the community to help the students gain on-the-job learning before they graduate. So the sky's the limit. I have high hopes for the program.
And when someone else instead of